like a literal time capsule.
Yeah, and bury it. And
then in a paint bucket.
And bury it. In a paint bucket.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Well, my name's Nick Thrasher. I'm 19 years old.
My name is Lena Fitzgerald.
My name is Hunter Stewart.
I'm Caleb Dosti.
Spencer Morrissey.
Jimmy Tanoka.
Justin Wheeler.
Jeremy Richards. I'm 20 years old. Cameron Ledesma. I'm a third year bio pre-med student.
Third year business management.
And I'm here to run my own business.
I want to own some businesses someday.
I am excited to get a real handle on running a business.
I'm excited about having the opportunity to be independent.
Really get out there in the real world.
And test the waters.
Obviously money's a big thing.
I thought it was better than being a busboy or working at McDonald's. I think I'll be good, you know, I like talking to people.
I expect to be good at connecting with customers. I can build pretty good rapport with people, so I'm excited about that.
Customer relations, I feel like I have good social skills.
Marketing. Talking to customers and getting on a personal level with them.
Talking to people and getting them to trust me.
I've never done anything with painting. I don't exactly know what to expect.
What are some things I'm expecting to be bad at? Probably just running a crew, being in charge, you know, being the leader.
I don't really know what I'm nervous about, honestly.
Nervous about actually selling the jobs themselves.
I think I'll be bad at objections. I don't really like failure.
I think I'll struggle with the numbers.
Expecting to have to work on my sales skills. Nervous about having to manage a team of people.
My goal in revenue is to run 100K biz. Is that a horrible goal?
My target revenue is 85,000. A book full of customers that were proud that I did their work.
I'm 65, I'm on the cruise.
And my goal is $65,000 in revenue.
Go! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on, Tim!
We crack Casey's skulls. Is coming over, coming over. All I can think about is coming over, coming over, coming over.
I went through like all my customers, like who could have a potential problem, and I can't find the number.
I will choke you out so hard, dude.
You can't let Richie down.
We are doing a home show, getting some leads.
Get that taste out of your mouth. You never get the paw print out of the hen house now, and you can't go back the same way you came. Round all the pieces up, but they just don't get the same. White knuckles. Maybe it's not so bad. So let your head down now. White knuckles. Yeah, maybe it's not so bad. I'll go ahead and let it down.
Plan works. It's you that needs to change.
Here's the plan. In 3 weeks, I'm gonna sell 10,500, having 10 estimates in total, 3 to 4 estimates per week through Facebook, front porch forum, and I'm gonna do cold calling 3 to 4 times per week.
Behind the wall, tell me what's the bed you made, really that bad after all, white knuckles.
Sleep.
Yeah, maybe it's not so bad.
See this dog right here? Oh my god. Let's go, Paula. No, we're not welcome here.
Obviously. Did it in pouring! And my fucking umbrella is broken and no one is answering the goddamn fucking door. And I'm still here. Cup coming.
stressed all day because I didn't have a plan for my branch managers. I didn't think they knew what was going on, but I just made a plan and now I feel better. Oh, it's still better, just land. What is today?
Definitely take advantage of the time that you have right now.